That was the track I started out 2019 on. Yep.
You're tuned into From the Annex. Keep it locked.
I'm the librarian. Fire! Drop the beat.
It's gonna be one of those sort of nights, kids. Let's take it. How you holding there, Misha? Big ups. Welcome to Scott. Standard business supplies. How's the mic sound? How's the music sound? Let me know. It's all 2020 when you're looking back on it. I digress. Up to that one, like gooey French toast. Hey, ho. It's time to get that skank on. Two-toed on me, where you at? Hey, DJ Good. How we doing? Welcome in. Welcome in, New Jersey.
Yeah.
Midwest in the house to Pennsylvania. Good to see you there, Sea Bear. How you holding? Now, standard business applies to all of you. How's the mic to the music sound? I got a new mic, or pulled out an old mic. It feels incredibly hot. Let me know. Talking about. It doesn't snow here. If it snowed, I wouldn't be here. Yo, yo, what's up, Wavy Particle? Dre Darkroom. Dre, I have to admit, every time I see you pop into the chat, I instantly think of my old profession as a photographer. And I miss the smell of Chemical Fixer. Big ups to you. For those of you that may be new here, my name is Librarian. This is From the Annex. I play jungle and drum and bass for you. It's 2021, and man, I got a bag full of new tunes. Let's go play. Foghorn bass thing. It seems to have finally caught on, and I think I finally found some tunes I can get behind with it. I'm usually an old school roller. Give me an 808 that just makes me go womp, womp, womp. All about it. But I can deal with these fogs. Comment of, where's that mug? Big ups. But if you need to fill your mug with something, I recommend you go check out these cats. They're not sponsoring me. I actually reached out to them to talk about sponsorship, and you know what? They're hurting worse than I am. So you know what I did? I bought their product. In fact, I'm wearing a Bump and Grind shirt right now. Because do you know how hard it is to find a long sleeve graphic tee nowadays? I swear, they just don't make them. It's wild. which also means I need to print a couple. Anyway, this will be one of many. You'll see the chat bot every once in a while. I'll throw up a link. You need some beans, and you can spare a few bucks. Definitely go check out their Marley blend. It's nice. Ja approves. A little bit of Marley, a little bit of Scotland. I'll leave it at that. Y'all have me chatting. Such is life. Keeping with those vibes. Now this one isn't a new tune for me. I've had this one in the bag for a hot second, but man, I still love it. This is him. How are you doing? Thank you for showing up. It's gonna be a good night.
Now off topic, I'm gonna make it drum.
I'm the librarian.
If you are a rebel, put your hand up in the air. If you are a rebel, I wanna hear the people say, yeah, I'm a rebel. If you are a rebel, put your hand up in the air. If you are a rebel, I wanna hear the people say, yeah, I'm a rebel.
I suffered through 2020 just to come around to 2021 and not bring it.
If you are a rebel, I wanna hear the people say, yeah, I'm a rebel as jungle. Say, come inside my jungle.
Big up to that one like low-key drums. Good to see you. Did to give you guys 320 pays off and you guys have a subwoofer somewhere. If not, jump into your car, because I know you've at least invested a sub in your car, and go drive around. We'll be right back. Big up to that one like DJ Synapse. How you holding? My name is the Librarian. This is From the Annex. If you're new here, hey, welcome in. I play jungle and drum and bass every Monday night from 9 to midnight. Welcome to some Raga Jungle. I got a lot of stuff here for you. Got a party, and Carla rolls in. Big up to you there. Oh wait, you just saw that. Figured it was appropriate. let me know. And of course, sitting here vibing out to myself as we enter. Because, well, we do. New tunes, no hotkeys, all originals. 'Tis the way it rolls. How we all doing on this Monday? And now that we've got some more of you in here, I just want to make something clear. Currently, right now, I'm trying to help out a mate. He runs a coffee shop. It's called Bump and Grind. It's also a record store. Bam. It's what's in the mug, along with a little bit of Marley and some Scotland. I know some big things are going tonight. Come down. As we enter. But if you need a bag of beans and you want to help out another junglist, highly recommend you go check out their coffee shop. It's nothing like DJ's Roasting Coffee. I actually reached out to him talking about doing a sponsorship gig. He's hurting worse than I am. So I said, screw it, it's on me. I got you. And just like that, bam, the bot says it's so. There's the link. Anyway, I digress. Come on.
lies to keep you confused and no rule and divide. Reality may talk and may not compromise. Reality.
Original rider Shafiq.
Reality.
Alongside Jinx in Dub.
Reality. Reality.
Gigantic.
Reality.
Strictly reality. Hell yeah.
So this is Reality, the Fleck remix.
Reality. Reality.
Oh man. Nights when you get goosebumps every time you drop a new track because you know it's gonna just be the hotness.
I'm still in love.
And I hope you are all singing along. jokes, all love, all respect. Man, I came out of the 90s and was only really learning one thing. Learn peace, love, unity, respect. That's all you need to know.
Original tool tucker. Since mad nutter. I'm sicker than Jack Ripper. Strippers love me, you big tipper. Still bigger than Godzilla. Hold up, don't move, wait right there. Tell the sound man to tell the sound engineer to turn the sound up and really make this clear that I'm a motherfucking hilarious sound boy here. There's a grave if you're feeling brave. Step on stage, get hit with 1,000 sound grenades. Something like boop, boop, bow. I'm a body and bury this sound right now. Bow.
Culture is a place where killer come from. Be a bad sound and be a jump on. And a my sound them always a run from. So then them run until them end up running wanted. Me left the wall of them some boy they haunted. Them no know the kind of dope plate we walk with.
Awesome, sleepy Jesus, that's awesome.
The dope plate we have it name special. Still
hey,
I
no
walk
use.
With the 38
Did yours ever come through?
Furthermore it name heavy metal. This style, but that's why we use it. Obstacle in our way, we have to move it. We still a keep we heart in our the music.
Now joke not laugh with them. Racism is a real problem. It a fi eh, it a fi eh. Now joke not laugh with them. Racism is a real problem. It a fi eh, it a fi eh.
You gotta love it when a good plan comes together. Thank you so much.
going on. Don't you think? Have a seat. Have a
seat. Awesome. Big up to Just Todd.
And insomniacs who love music.
Baby.
Just tune in the dial and don't lose it. Cause it's the late night, early morning show. And
you started
everybody
this fire.
I choose it.
Fire!
here's a question. Who remembers this tune from back in the day? Because it sure as hell ain't new. In the ambulance. Big ups to yourself. Sarah Winks some love. She's on the front line driving around, saving all your ass in an ambulance. Frontliners. Amazing people. Hey, hey, man, like Beeps. Hell yeah. Hell, hell yeah. So this is a really quick catch up for anyone that's just stepping in. Tonight, I'm sponsoring Bump and Grind Coffee. Why? Because DJ's roasting coffee, it's a win. So yeah, more or less, their business is slowed the hell up because of COVID. And so you'll be seeing their link pop up every once in a while. If you need groove, pick it up.
Phenomenon.
We are the tides of the show, candle. That's right, we strip phenomenon. We keep it moving, moving on. Hell yeah. Bring it where we are. Double G, thank you so much. That's right, we strip phenomenon. We are the target, we are the target, we are the target. Phenomenon one, this one of the revelation. Tired of them Babylon violation. Every day another set of confusion. Oh yeah, differential. Mind control, them are losing Babylon. This one of the revelation. Tired of them Babylon violation. Every day another set of confusion. Mind control, them are losing Babylon. Look at that hype train go.
on time. 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 On time.
Well, we'll come again, Liberian. We'll come again, play that tune. Watch out, I want a wicked. That's your sister, Simi.
Oh man, it has been a long way since 2020 started. Welcome to 2021, kids. It's gonna be exciting. It's gonna be fun. And it just might be a remix, but you know what? It'll be our remix. Vibes. I want to take it right back to that. Woo! you one and all for hanging out with me. And if you're new here, my name is The Librarian. This is From the Annex. This is just nasty. Well spoken there, Grey Lark. Sharp eyes in the family will have noticed my chatbot's all going off about pomegranate coffee. They're not a sponsor of me, I'm a sponsor of them. Because DJ's roasting coffee is an awesome thing. Get your coffee on if you need it. They're also hurting for business. No, they're not hurting. It's just that COVID definitely took a dip in their profits.
See me in my pants and tank. See me in my altar back. See me give you heart attack. Give me little bass, make me wine up my waist. Uptown top ranking. Should I see me on the ranking dread? Check out we jamming and ting. Love is all I bring. In my car.
For a second, just say thank you, one and all. 2020, well, it sucked, but you know what? You made it better. Big ups to all of you. And I hope that I've made your existence a little bit better too. The power of music and all that jazz. So let's take it there, shall we? Thank you, there, Wadden. 5 months already? Runs Bump and Grind. His name is you, Dave. And Dave, I'm gonna try my best to get him in for an interview at some point in time soon, so he can tell all about these DJs that do the roasting, his whole backstory, and why he decided to open Coffee and Records. Personally, I think it sounds a genius. Anyway, I digress. There's gonna be a bit of a change of format coming up in the future. It's gonna be mixing on 1 week, doing some tech, a little bit of talk, a little bit of art, and then mixing on the next week, and then interviews the last Monday of the month. That's the goal. 12 interviews, 12 different people. Yeah, right? Records and coffee. Heaven. Bye. Got started in 2017. He bought a ridiculous amount of my jungle, just selling his shop and or to keep, so I could start this whole endeavor of streaming. So I owe him some gratitude. And this is how I pay back.
I love you to my heart and soul.
you guys haven't found Burner yet, I'll make it a point to check him out. He's a member of Team Brisk, which is also another team worth checking out, besides Team D&B. I'm sure there are more teams, but they're the only two I really know of. Dark side. You know, I've been a Mac fan since 84. But they got this streaming game on lock. I can't deny it. And as Mojack said, 2020 was the year of the PC. And unless Mac does something amazing, yeah, they lost me. For streaming, that is. Graphic-wise, I'm Mac through and through. I don't know what to say there. We're just a friendly bunch. We want to make the community better? At least that's my idea. Oh man, I'm so crunchy. Come on now.
Closing in, getting bigger. I'm paranoid, sleeping with my finger on the trigger.
Finger on the trigger.
Finger on the trigger.
Thank you.
trigger.
Finger on the trigger.
Finger on the trigger.
Circles. That's what dyslexic kids do all the time. It's why I'm so horrible at this license plate game that you all call internet handles. Struggles. The struggles are real.
Four walls closing in, getting bigger. I'm paranoid, sleeping with my finger on the trigger.
Finger on the trigger.
Finger on the trigger.
Got a new mic. It's that I brought back an old mic. And then I redid all this configuration and cleaned up my audio signal. I'm glad you approved. I think I finally figured out why they printed it the way they did. So you could dab and look awesome while doing it. While you're ordering the coffee, definitely go dig through their drum and bass selection. They've got some metalhead tunes that I don't even own yet. I think we have to order some in my next batch. Take it back old school for a hot second. because we can. Who remembers this from hardcore days? Roller. Just like that. We bring it in hot. So yeah, evidently tomorrow I'm talking with Curly Roller. We're going into an indie interview. Not me. That's going to be weird. But definitely go check out Curly Roller if you're not already following or subscribing to her. Man, definitely get on that noise. Now, if I was better, I would have that already in a chat command, and I don't, because, well, I suck.
Ships of an alien source are approaching from the sky. Radio contact
that
has been
a perfectly good point.
Instructions are to prepare for an attack by
probably around 8 o'clock enemy. Eastern Standard Time. But, you know how we can make this better? Might just be social. Bam! Follow that and I'll tell you as soon as I know. Came in hot into my inbox from Gold Dub Dubs Plural. I'm not usually a fan of Neuro, but I kinda like it. Yeah. Nice.
Radio contact
Thank you
has
there.
Attempted but cannot be established. Instructions are to prepare for an attack by an unknown enemy.
Jungle's been changing forever now. Now, Raiders, let's make that thing count. Smash that link, refresh the page, and life will be golden. Big ups to that one like golden child.
The jungle is changing.
Oh, look at that. Carlo was already on it. Down. Big up to that one like Curly Roller. Who is this? I have no idea how to even say that. Trek home. Welcome in. Dude, I'm totally catching your show on the VOD. I saw the ad for it on IG and I was like, oh man.
The jungle is changing.
Well, I've got you all on the horn. Tomorrow night, I'm going to be hanging out with Curly Roller. We're going to be going deep somewhere. And that interview styly. So I recommend you all do a solid and go get some coffee, because you're going to need it. And if you like coffee, support my local, because my local are a bunch of DJs brewing coffee. Because what's not to love about
the
that?
The jungle is changing.
Plus they got sweet swag that when you dap, I should dap because, you know, I'm all down like that. You can read the shirt. Oh, such a dork I am. I just read verbena? Hell yeah.
I'm on a journey.
Hell yeah, DJ. Proper train spot in action. Except that, Serato, there's nothing to spot. That means you know your stuff. Wyclef John and Kenny Rogers dub plate that floated around there for a while. Every time I hear this, it's the first thing I think of. One day I will do a drum and bass remix of that damn tune, because it needs to be done. I remember the day that came into the radio station, and there were like 6 copies of it. And that was the one that got the mail. One copy of that made it into the radio station. All 5? Yeah.
Sound on, sound on, sound on.
I'm the librarian.
Heard him talk, watch out.
Hell yes, Stitchy! Welcome in. Good to have family in the house. Trying to rotate out as many drum and bass DJs for everyone else to follow. I've made a big old fatty spreadsheet to make sure that I get all of you. And as I feature you, I'll sit there, put a tick by your name, and move on. And then maybe in 2022 I'll do it again. Who knows? So far, I think I can make it through 365 days and feature 5 DJs every week all the way through the year without trying. That's also going to be doubled up because it's also going to be on FromTheAnnex.com. And eventually, at some point in time, I'm going to be interviewing you cats. So, be ready for changes. 2021, baby. Yes, running wild. We'll be right back.
shift. Going out to all the night workers and insomniacs who love music. Just tune in the dial and don't lose it, cause it's the late night, early morning show, and everybody will choose it.
I'm the librarian.
Double down on that. Big up to that one like Gypsy Kid. And also throw down. Big up to the one like Stitch Jones. And if you don't know about Stitch Jones, man, you need to get to know. I'm waiting for the Curly Roller interview with him. Now, if you want to know about more about me, go check out Curly Roller's interview with me tomorrow, because that's a thing. Hardcore kids do we have in the chat? I just want to know. I mean, I'm an old school two-tone kid that went to happy hardcore that then found jungle and drum and bass. Yeah, P.S. trigger warning. Then again, that's all of jungle and drum and bass is a whole bunch of trigger warnings. One like Just Rock.
Look around.
Hell yeah.
Everybody's gotta learn sometime. Everybody's gonna learn sometime.
Hell yeah. Thank you there, man. Every little bit helps. Big ups. Just drop. Good little vibe, shall we?
Yeah. Selector say, who wants to reload? Load it up, librarian. Let's bring it back.
say we there, yeah.
Nah, not
just
yet.
Just like a bad vampire. Nah.
Just wait. Hattie you want it. There,
yeah. Just like a bad vampire. We act a dance that money keeper. We give you away your heart in desire. Hattie say we...
Hell yeah, they're peaches. Welcome. Good to have you in the house. Can help it? Hell yeah! Go check out fromtheannex.com where you can find, God, it's almost a 20-year archive of music. And if you want to hear more ridiculous stories about myself, definitely go check out Curly Roller tomorrow night where she'll be interviewing me and we'll be going on adventures where we don't even know where we're going to go. Now, while you're doing all that, if you're in need of a little bit of a pick-me-up and you want to support DJs, you like to make coffee, definitely go check out Funk and Grand Coffee. They're not a sponsor of the show. I'm a sponsor of them because they make good coffee and yeah, DJ's making coffee. So definitely go check out that because that's a thing. so bold, might I recommend the Marley blend with a little bit of Scotland? It works out well.
annex.com. Ya hear me?
Boom!
Big up to that one like Brooklyn. Because of his possum graphic. My daughter has this thing with possums right now, and I really want to get it on a shirt. Because of course she's an awesome possum. Right? Oh, that it's so on. Thank you for letting me know. SLDZ 1200s, baby. 2004. Fresh. Might have to make a request. that's what I like to hear. Big up there, Wadden. Thank you so much. Yeah, those noise boxes, they're called dub sirens. That one like 35 Swift. Set the other night. Felt like I walked in at just the right moment or just the wrong moment. Either way, mwah. No worries there, Wadden. Get your lurk on.
Oh! Now this is the Graveyard Shift, going out to all the night workers and insomniacs who love music. Just tune in the dial and don't lose it, cause it's the late night, early morning show and everybody I choose it.
You know it's true. My name is the Librarian. This is From the Annex. How y'all feeling out there tonight? I got a bag of new tunes. I'm loving every moment. Definitely recommend that he puts that awesome possum on a shirt. Because it needs to be on one, right?
We'll be right back.
wasn't DJ Hype that had the Hello Lover, which was the pull from Evil Dead, the original? Pretty sure. Great sample. Where the first remix was good, but the second remix, yeah, nailed it. Like I said, Big ups to those early morning junglers for me. Bike lane massive. Do you hear? Getting older, that's all I can imagine. No, I've always been an early riser.
You not see I just told them I start up. Then I wanna see the fire when we spark up. it from? Cause some of them are ask me where me get it from. I true them not always from creation. I true them not always from creation.
Time you got to know yourself, as I would say, you know? Yeah. Don't be the loaf, doc.
Yeah. Holding tight. Feeling good on Monday night. Well, I guess for some of us, we're into Tuesday. And so it be.
Yeah, what I want to say.
night, kiddos. How you feeling?
I don't think that none of them can match me, them can't manage.
Hell yeah, I can give you an idea on this. Look out, gas, see you moving all erratic. Shaking in their nightcap, max in their jackets. Real G's, keep it stacking. This is Will Never Slow Down, Ira Lazarus, and DC Breaks. I've got one more tune in me. It's gonna be one you won't wanna miss. Librarian, this has been From the Annex, and thank you so much for hanging out with me. It has been a royal pleasure taking you on a journey to nowhere. After this last tune, we're going to raid into Differential. I always like cheering for the underdog. I think he's got like 5 people in his chat right now, so we're going to blow it up. Thank you again. If you like what you're seeing here, definitely go check out fromtheannex.com for all those amazing things. Take you back a little.
Come to me.
It's been 25 years since this track got released.
Where I wanna be.
Ronnie Sice's remix. Big ups to one and all. Thank you.
I need to feel.
this thing. Thank you again. It's always a pleasure playing music for you all. Now let's go see what Differential's up to, shall we?